हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। प्रेस द सब्सक्राइब बटन लाइक दिस एंड देन यू हैव टू टैप द बेल आइकन एडजेसेंट टू द सब्सक्राइब बटन लाइक दिस एंड देन यू विल गेट द नोटिफिकेशन फ्रॉम माय चैनल।
हेलो गाइस एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी टेलिंग यू द डिफरेंस बिटवीन फोर स्ट्रोक एंड टू स्ट्रोक इंजन्स। नाउ फोर स्ट्रोक दैट मीन्स द There are four strokes in one complete cycle, and in two stroke engine that means there are only two stroke. Four stroke engine suction, compression, power stroke and exhaust stroke. In two stroke engine only suction and power stroke. And suction and exhaust stroke they takes place simultaneously, and one is the power stroke in two stroke engine. So first is the difference is the working cycle. In four stroke engine the power, that is the power stroke, it is obtained, that is it is power stroke is once per two revolutions of the crankshaft. That means the crank that rotates 720 degree and only one time, that is in one stroke we obtain the power. Whereas in two stroke engine for each revolution of the crankshaft or per 360 degree we obtain one power stroke. Second is the construction. Here valves are used and here ports are used. Next is the work output. The work output for four stroke engine is less, for two stroke engine is more. Now here, because the number of stroke it is half, so theoretically the power output is double, but practically it is 1.5 to 1.75 times, 1.75 times the power. The practically this much power is obtained as compared to four stroke engine, 1.5 times to 1.75 times, but theoretically it is double. Now power to weight ratio. Now this is very much important term, that is power to weight ratio, to decide the efficiency and decide the overall performance of an engine, any engine. So we consider that for a vehicle, complete vehicle, that is what is the power to weight ratio of a particular engine for a particular vehicle. So power to weight ratio is less for four stroke and it is more for two stroke, because for four stroke engine the weight is more as compared to the power, so this ratio will be less. And for two stroke engine, since the weight is less, so for the same power this will be more. Now engine weight, as already discussed here, it is more, it is light, heavy and light. Construction, it is complicated because it has four strokes, it has valve mechanism, it has crankshaft, camshaft, cam, rocker spring, etc. And here we have only ports to deal with, so it is simple construction. Next is the floor space. Floor space, that means because since four stroke engine it is bulky, it takes more space, that is its total volume of the engine it is more as compared to two stroke. Here it is less. Now because of the total complexity in manufacturing, machining, etc., so four stroke the cost is more and two stroke cost is less. This is the manufacturing cost, whereas the running cost it is less for four stroke and more for two stroke, because here more amount of fuel is consumed in two stroke, and in four stroke less amount of fuel is consumed. Then comes the efficiency. Now efficiency, thermal efficiency, it is more for four stroke engine and it is less for two stroke engine. It is more for four stroke engine, it is less for two stroke engine, because the amount of fuel wastage it is more in two stroke engine. That is, there is not a particular or sufficient amount of air in two-stroke engine to completely burn the fuel efficiently, whereas in four-stroke engine, there is sufficient amount of air and the fuel gets completely burnt, and full combustion takes place in the four-stroke engine. So thermal efficiency is more. Then comes the mechanical efficiency. Now mechanical efficiency is less for four-stroke engine and it is more for two-stroke engine, because mechanical efficiency is the ratio of brake power upon indicated power, and the number of components, they are more in four-stroke engine. So the power, it gets lost while finally reaching to the crankshaft, because the power, it reaches from components, and finally the power that is obtained at the crankshaft, that is the brake power. But in four-stroke engine, because there are more number of components involved, so at each and every component some power is lost. So finally the brake power that we have obtained at the end, it becomes less as compared to that in two-stroke. I hope it is clear. Now volumetric efficiency, it is more in four-stroke and less in two-stroke, because the suction volume, it is a complete stroke in four-stroke engine, whereas in two-stroke engine the suction and exhaust take place simultaneously. So not sufficient amount of air can get inside the engine in the two-stroke engine. So volumetric efficiency is more in four-stroke and less in two-stroke. Then comes flywheel. Now flywheel, it is heavy for four-stroke engine and it is light for two-stroke engine, because the power, it is obtained for four strokes. So for three strokes, this flywheel has to supply the power to the output, whereas it is light in case of two-stroke, because the flywheel, because for each and every 360 degree rotation of the crankshaft, we get one output, power output. Again comes torque. It is less uniform. It is somewhat more uniform than four-stroke engine as compared, because here it is four strokes and only in one stroke we get the power output. Here we get power output once at every two strokes. So it is more uniform as compared to this, but both are non-uniform, you can say. But as compared to this, the two-stroke has more uniform torque. Now starting crank effort, it is more and it is less, because the two-stroke engine, it is lighter, it consumes smaller power, starting power. And now noise is less and in four-stroke. And in two-stroke it is more, because the engine is large, so all the noise gets dissipated, whereas in two-stroke the ports are there, so ports, because of the mechanical vibration etc., they make more noise. Lubricant oil consumption, it is less, it is more, because in four-stroke engine, that because there are four strokes, so each and every stroke, it does not apply much pressure on the engine cylinder walls and crank pin etc. So lubricating oil, that is not much needed, and the temperature of the engine is also not quite high in four stroke, whereas in two stroke engine, because the engine is heavy, it produces more power, so more temperature is reached, and due to heat that is needed to be carried away, more lubricant oil is consumed in two-stroke. Piston cooling, it is not necessary for four-stroke engine, because not much heat is generated here. But in two-stroke engine, the piston cooling is very much needed. Otherwise, the piston can melt because of the heat, large amount of heat that is generated. So it has to be, that heat has to be carried away in order to prevent the piston from melting. So this was the difference between 4-stroke and 2-stroke engine. If you have found the video helpful, please like the video, please share my video, and please subscribe my channel by pressing the red subscribe button below. You can watch the other videos appearing on your screen right now, and do check the description once for more of my social media links and other video links. And till next time, take care.